Columbia Tribune?
Actually, the Sun-Times.
Sun-Times, I'm sorry.
Go!
Speaking of funding, has the state offered the city any kind of financial assisting or funding for this group? And if so, will you guys accept it, and how will those funds be used?
We never say no to money, but I'll let the deputy governor answer that question.
Yo, shout out to Season, man. Shout out to Season, man.